The Wounded Warrior Run BC for 2016 kicked off in Port Hardy on Monday. It's a relay-style run with six runners working their way down to Victoria. It will end there with a big celebration on February the 28th. And here on Go, we're going to catch up with the runners and the crew in Qualicum Beach on Friday, and we'll be sharing that with you on Go next week. We're here at Green Thumb Garden Center, and CD Sunday is coming up.